Hello!
Hi!
You there? Hi! Hi!
What's
getting worried
what's
there.
Going on?
I'm well. I'm very well. We're playing
I didn't ask how you were.
I don't care, I've answered.
I said what's going on.
What's the business you're basically saying?
Mike needs to talk to you. Mike needs to talk to you.
Hang on, just readjust my game.
Okay, I'm gonna take a drink then. Actually, I'll wait for you to talk to Mike and then I'll take a drink.
Nah. Okay. Oh, just invited you to trade. Hi, we're Stefan and Chris. Chris, Stefan, I'm Stefan, that's Chris. I'm recording, that's me, Stefan.
Let him talk!
Some of the key corridors have been blocked. Needs to be rebooted. Do you reckon the audio is alright on the video we've just recorded before? First you gotta get past those it's pretty hot, that. Oh! Oh! Oh, God, that was hot. Rebuilding it isn't difficult. Just had a cup of tea and it was very, very hot. Follow the on-screen
Right, okay. What? The question you asked me before. Do you mean episode 6 that just went above this?
Yeah.
Do you want me to be brutally honest or do you want me to lie?
Lie. Well, be brutally honest, but lie and say something else.
I thought you done a very good job, but it was a little tinsy bit loud. Just not by much. It was only when we were attacking the zombies that it was loud. Only bit that was wrong. Everything else was fine. It was just when there was a zombie battle.
Well, actually, I haven't uploaded part 7, so people probably won't actually understand what I'm talking about.
Probably not.
Then again, people don't usually, so it's alright. It's a drastic change of affairs in my book.
Okay, so we're turning all these on, is that?
Probably, yeah. Yeah, maybe.
It won't let us select that one.
I've already done that one.
Right.
We've done this one?
No.
Nope, not this one. Let me do this, puto. I think that means shithead in Spanish.
What, puto?
Not too sure. Puto.
Pluto.
I don't know. Puto.
Pluto.
What did she call you? Puto. 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 Puto.
Oh, we're done this.
We're taking a look.
I don't know.
Oh, there we go.
You bloody made it?
Yeah, we did.
Surprised. Brilliant. What famous character goes brilliant?
It's Febreze.
Great.
Isn't it Febreze? Brilliant. Advert. Other advert.
Yeah, it is.
Other Febreze type products are available.
Oh no, it's Ariel.
It's not Ariel.
I'll send you links on Skype. Oh, it is. It's Ariel.
Okay, it's Ariel.
You've just searched it, haven't you? Hang on, I've got this business on the road. Watch it.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I'm hitting him before he turns around.
Well, that was easy. It was a lot harder the first time.
Get him. Get him.
Oh, he's a thug. Alright, I thought he was just a random Joe. I broke his arm. I broke his other arm. So now he's got floppy arms. Look at him. Floppy. Let's break his legs. Let's give him concrete boots after this, man. Oh, I'm just hitting you. Sorry.
Oh.
There we are, feeble baseball bat. Should we just leave this vicinity?
No, we need this. Oh, yeah.
Should I drive?
Awesome cutscene available.
Arthur, man. Oh, it's totally Arthur. Sorry, I've had a cup of tea before and it's just kind of kicking in. I've got another one at the same time.
It's quite a cool looking truck isn't it?
I'm having a biscuit.
Okay. No, actually. But I'm not allowed to say what it is.
No, you're not.
Understood that.
Oh, nah.
What?
When are these out with it?
Oh, God.
Oh. Oh, no.
How far?
Are you in the vehicle?
Oh, you're like Billy the Hobo.
Oh, shut up, man. Are you in the vehicle?
No.
Get in the vehicle. Yeah, in the vehicle. You're in the vehicle.
I'm in the back. Oh, this is awesome.
Where do you want to go, sir? Tell me your destination.
The Angelica, go, go.
Where?
The Angelica, go, go. It's off. It's off, friends.
All right.
Anyone who got that is awesome.
Awesome. They will get 5 cookies. Brownie points.
Oh.
No, 5 brownie points.
Okay.
So, how's the job?
I don't have a job.
Isn't this what limo drivers kind of, or taxi drivers make conversation
well,
with?
Well, no.
Not ones in
well,
New York.
Well, where we come from, if you go in a taxi, you'd be like, well, what do you think about the tune?
Swell.
That's what it's like.
Aye. And that's it until you get to the end of your destination.
Aye? So, what do you think about the aye? Totally false. By aye, we mean yes, from where we come from.
Yeah, it's colloquial language.
It's strange.
Did I baffle you with my big words?
Aye.
Like? It's colloquial. It's localized language.
Aye.
It's colloquial language. Aye. sorry,
aye.
I've got
aye.
About a.
Right.
What? Oh god. Not if you go to Newcastle. Sunderland anyway.
Nah, screw Sunderland.
Yeah. Actually, it depends.
Nah, screw Sunderland.
It depends.
Anyway.
I'm planning on getting the computer parts I've got
let's
there.
Stop
so, yeah.
talking about where we live.
Well, people aren't gonna put two and two together and go, you know what, let's go and fucking get them two.
Aye?
They're not gonna do that.
Aye?
We sound like the seagulls off Finding
yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
People
diamonds.
Like that in here as well. Did you ninja the
Top
diamonds?
We heard somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down. From what they said,
this
Chris
is a typical Russian. Have you done this mission yet? Oh, you've been in the city.
Maybe you can check it out.
Well, I've been into the jungle. Oops, shock mode.
Yes.
Yes.
We'll put survivors first, and then see.
This probably won't actually apply and make any sense to you right at this moment, but when I was playing this game, and
don't
like,
give
this
any
person
spoilers.
In the city goes, now I'm not giving any spoilers, but this person asked you to do a quest, and it's quite gruesome actually. And I'll take a shortcut if you get in the back, or aside, I want you to get inside. And it was kind of brutal, and you know how you sometimes say yes nicely and yes nicely, like yes and yes. Person asked us to kill some people of his dearest relation, and I did so willingly for money, and I went yes. It wasn't like a case of all right, I'll do it. Sorry for your condolences. It was like yes. They're great.
Oh god, this isn't a shortcut. Oh god,
I did the shortcut yesterday, didn't I?
Oh god.
Yeah, we might need to get out.
Yeah. Mhm.
Oh no. Oh yeah, maybe.
Oh
maybe.
Billy.
Oh Nessie, get out and push it. Get out and push it.
Oh god, look where it is. Have you ever had one of them family moments where it's like it's near Christmas time and someone's car breaks down and then you've got like 5 family members just pushing the car down the street? He's not making any.
Just imagine your uncle like wheeling this car down your nana's car.
This is what they do. They stand in front of the car as well, and they go, "Come on, bit left."
Nah, it's never happened.
And then you're like, "Which left? My left or your left?" You never know.
And it ends up going into a wall.
Exactly. So we've got to run now.
Yeah.
I don't have a goddamn weapon.
Sorry.
Forget the zombies. Just.
I'm sorry. I've got no stamina, so.
I can't get him. There we go.
I just broke his neck.
Just keep running. Just.
You can thank me later.
Just
over drinks.
Keep running. This is typical. This is actually.
I can't run.
This is completely typical. We've got so far.
When you're with me.
To go.
When you're with me, it is, but you know.
Why couldn't you just go the normal way that a normal person would have took that route?
Normal way is for the weak.
Watch yourself. Normal way is for the sensible.
When am I ever sensible?
What, oh my like, god, look behind my... you! There's bloody loads of them.
Can I answer that? Can you answer that question? When am I ever sensible in any serious circumstances? Your dog's just died, Stefan. Oh well.
I want a cat anyway.
I'll be like that. I wouldn't actually take anything seriously. Actually, I think I did say that and it offended me now.
Oh god!
I'm sorry, it's the same Nana that said I was dumb to hell.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice. Yeah, I'm a little freaked out. I've just been hit to the ground. If you could come and help us, it would be very much appreciated.
I'm right behind you, but I got hit to the ground as well. I'm right with you, man.
We need some awesome weapons. Weapons.
Well, I can do a duplicate hands trick, but I don't think that's in the spirit of the game.
No, it's not
in the spirit of the game. Okay.
Should we help Alfred?
Where? Let's give him a little tingle.
I'm coming, Alfred! Please! I can't get up there. Not the first time I couldn't get up.
Now that was self-demeanoring.
I still can't get up. Take a
just go
pill.
Up the stairs. Just go up the stairs.
Have you killed them all?
Practically, yes. Shut up, Alfred! You can just jump over them and maybe, less
I came in and killed the last
rat.
One and took all the glory. I like the country.
Man, that was fucked up. Yes, that's fucked up now. Roll on and give us the reward, please. You're gonna give us a reward, please? Thank you. Cash. 60. Six. I would like. Nah, you cheapskate.
The thing is, he stays there.
I know.
I got £39 off him. Well,
yeah, I got £39 as well. But... yeah, well, whatever. Currency, it doesn't really matter, does it? Unless it's yen, and then it's like 4 billion yen to one American dollar or US dollar or pound or something. Now, that is actually true. And this sandcastle here will break your car in this game. Just want to point that out.
Watch out, there's a thug here.
That's alright, there's a lot behind us anyway, so you know. Just keep running. In fact, I would get into that little place if you can.
Just keep running, 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 running. Just keep running, just keep running, just keep...
Oh!
Awesome cutscene happening.
No, I'm sure...
And it's the burst.
The Russian guy's coming up, but what... Oh, it's the best, isn't it?
Really spoil it, then you take a drink.
I might follow your lead and have a sip of tea. The good old English Tetley tea. Actually, Tetley or it's Twining's
other teas
tea.
Are them.
Careful! Watch it!
But all of the teas are nasty. And made by fascists.
Oh, Jesus. He's coming, Valerie!
What's that? Oh. You got any weapons we can chuck up him?
Chuck up him?
And then. Just run past him.
Oh god. I just took the baseball bat off him and just bounced straight off him.
I'm trying to blot these heads up because we have to fight these
blot
anyways.
What? Sorry, say that word again.
Blotter these heads
blotter
up.
Blotter these heads up.
A blotter. Oh, there's a blotto. Blotter their heads up. Shut up, Chris. I make words up.
Tell him that. Oh, I'm fast travel day.
Come on.
Awesome. Oh, hello, Nikolai.
My name is
Nikolai. As you can see, this piece of shit helicopter was supposed to get me off this fucking island. Crashed. Say, typical Russian bitch. We need to I like Russians, here, actually. My friends. Soon this place will be I don't know any Russians, but I like them. Before we crash. Can I have what's in your magical chest?
Come on, Nico.
Spiteful nail hammer. Would you like a spiteful nail hammer?
No, not really. Things are gonna perk up though when I get a gun.
And I pull out my gun. South Park reference. Reference, sorry. Reference?
Me, Nikolai,
what
waiting
is a
for
reference?
You here. Right, friend, just stop here. Now, when you get down there, okay? Go on.
What?
It's our friends.
Oh.
When you get down there.
I'm just gonna upgrade
you
my.
You find a rope and you help us down.
Wouldn't you help me down and then I would? You know what? You know what? I'm not gonna.
No, because you're gonna go down.
No.
Me and Nikolai are gonna.
I think we should play rock paper scissors and be truth about it.
Should we play short straw, long straw?
All right, if you wanna.
Now this is my straw here.
My straw here.
My oh. Wins.
Yeah. All right then. Ow, I hurt myself on the way down more than the zombies could actually hit. You know, have I got this fury shit I can use? No, I don't. Ow. Critical damage! Actually, I didn't get any, but you know, I threw my hammer off them and I was hoping that I would get something for it, but I didn't.
Oh, nice little slow-mo action, eh?
It's mad that this game's got slow-mo. Most games aren't meant to be. It fucks up with
online,
the aim.
Anyway.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Do you always want to just
jump? Well, technically, you never said online, did you?
No,
you
but
said most
I was
games
getting to
where
that.
Something like Bulletstorm that had a lot of slow motion.
Yeah,
graphics.
But that had it online as well, and it was very bad.
Yeah, but I'm not talking about the online.
No, I was going to talk about the online, but you got in front of me, you stupid slag. I let you deal with these bitches, for I am queen. Oh, well, you done a very good job of that, didn't you?
Where do you think that guy, Omar Torres, is? The guy who just...
You know, that was just running through my mind. Omar Torres. I was thinking,
he's the guy in episode 6 who just fell over and didn't get back up.
Isn't that a condition? It's called...
being dead?
Necrophilia, but that's... No, necrophilia is being... touching...
That,
touching...
That,
touching dead people inappropriately.
Yep,
Well, one thing's for sure, they'll be very stiff.
Oh, God. I'm just going to let you and Nikolai go ahead. He walks very funny,
no,
doesn't
you,
he?
You...
Look at him.
He's like Penguin off Batman. Everyone's been bit on the arm on this game, but, you know, they've always got a bandage on the arm. Stupid. I'm going up here. Chill out. It's where me and my Winky go to practice. Practice for the dance.
What's up here?
A locked chest requires level 3 lock picking.
I've done that, I think. No, I don't. It's complete life.
You know, just jump off. It really just hurts you a lot, but it's alright. It's alright.
Talk
it's
to
okay.
Nikolai.
Maybe there's something I can use. Spasibo, my friends.
Oh, it's just a little bit.
Something for your trouble.
I'm going to repair some stuff, okay?
Okay.
Right, what we gonna do now?
No.
Talk to him?
No. Yeah, no.
I found a machete. No. Do you want that?
Yeah, it was Mr. Nikolai, sir.
You'd rather stay here and what? Die?
Oh, sorry, I was meant to say yeah. Come.
I need you to
no,
go
I don't want to go to your calf, Nikolai. I thought you would have
good.
A gun store. Honestly, when I was playing this game, I thought, you know, it'd be one of them badasses with, like, mafia ties and stuff. No one's a fucking calf. Come on, dangerous Russian man, and no one's a calf. Unbelievable.
I know what you mean. Jeff.
Unbelievable.
Jeff.
No, before you go that way. No. Come back. Come hither, me dear.
I'm coming, Valerie!
Come on. Down this little pole, we find a burster, but before you run into the burster... Oh, tell you what, just pop them up. There we are. But there's a skull on the floor, we might need it for something. I don't actually know what it's for, but I've got a funny feeling that we might need it. Okay.
Okay.
There it is on the floor. Brown skull. Brown skull I've picked up.
Well, that's
so
lovely.
I don't know what it's for, but
where do we go now? Do we go down again?
Just go back. Yeah.
But
just
this
go
is
back.
Obviously going down again, isn't it?
And where's
How
Nikolai
is that
gone?
On the ground if it was going up.
Honestly, friend, I don't know, but where's Nikolai bugger off to? That's what I want to know.
Buggers off.
Mano, bugger off.
He's starting to get on my mind.
Bugger him. This is a shortcut, don't worry, we are going in a shortcut.
I'm not going that way.
We also No, follow me. I'll get a car. Ah, you want a car, don't you? You want to buy my car? Want to buy my car?
Friend, I need your help.
Tough, you didn't want my car. The car doesn't want you. No, but seriously, why do you need me help? Because I need a car. Him. You decapitate?
Yeah.
Was he a living man or dead man?
Nikolai.
Oh, right. Nikolai just turned into one of them. That's my zombie impression.
You've got to be around about 400 meters away, don't you?
I am 118 meters away from you.
Yeah, but from the destination we're meant to be going.
Nah, I don't know. Yeah, I'm about 400 meters, but I've got a car.
Oh, you do?
But then again, it'll take me about 50 hours to get there.
I'll meet up with you because I'm very close to you.
I just crashed the car. I knew I would. This is me, Stefan, recording this because Chris is a lazy arse and...
I found a car here.
It's because... I know, I was just about to say, you'll find a car there. But, seriousness, I'll record, he does all the nicest stuff with YouTube and shit. Alright.
I just see you whizzing around the corner.
I like our reactions when we're like, near each other, it's kind of like, yeah. It's like a barbaric
is
situation, got, like, yeah, I'm chopping a head off.
Is that
off.
How we react?
Alright.
Very enthusiastic there you were. Yeah, you alright. I crashed into you.
I can tell.
Oh, look at that piece of magic. Wow.
You can drive that, you know. It's not exactly the most... It's not the stable... Well, it's probably the most stable car in the game, but it's... It's not even a car, it's a truck. I don't even know what it is, because it doesn't hold any money. It's not one of the things you see coming out of a shop or a bank, you know, where they've got the helmets on, which are pointless, because you can just twat them in the back of the head anyway, and it'll probably do the exact same damage.
It's a big, powerful
truck. Like, it's not one of them, so what is it? Make it unstoppable. I'll do exactly what you say, Cinemoy.
Cinemoy! I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't really listening to what you workshop, said. Not
far from neither was I, but I already know what he wants us to do. He wants us to pimp his ride.
Oh, yeah.
Pimp my ride. Actually, I know it's shortcut.
Oh my god.
It's a glitch. It's not really a glitch, but I'm gonna say it's a glitch.
Well, it wasn't a very good
Well, mine involves running onto buildings and shit. What does yours involve?
Walking down the stairs.
Yeah. Suppose so. And I was
I'm waiting in the car.
Second. Can I drive? Yeah. Goody. Good E.
Oh, look in front of the gate.
No, that's for the week. Open up.
Oh god.
Come on!
This isn't gonna... No, this isn't.
Oh, it's going. Don't worry. There we are. Sorry, what were you saying?
Nothing at all. I'm just going to eat a biscuit.
Just say what it is, because, you know, it's not exactly torture. You know what? Nah. He's eating a Jaffa cake, people. He's eating a fucking Jaffa cake. What are you going to do about him eating a Jaffa cake? Jaffa cakes were invented sometimes in the early 50s.
Were they?
Am I just arse talking? I think I am. Search it now, Chris, while you're doing nothing, so I don't look like a tit. Please. I'm being serious, actually.
You what?
I'm being serious.
Are you being serious?
I'm being proper serious.
Okay, I'll find out for you.
Ooh, that was gruesome. Oh, he just slid across the
screen. When did you say?
1950s.
Or it was 1927.
Well, I'll be off. See, people normally get out the vehicles to kill all these mobs.
Yeah.
But what's the point?
Yeah, I'll just run them over on this bit on my single player.
Like, you know, I mean, I don't know. I don't know.
They're still there.
I know. If you want to get out of the vehicle and fight these bitches for me, you can. You can do a thing I've done a little bit of FPS drop. Baby, don't do that now. Daddy got a lot of. Oh shit. Daddy had a lot of mind to tell you. Oh, fuck it, I died, you know.
Did you?
Oh fucking
god.
Oh
my god, there's loads of them.
Look out!
Have you got them?
Nope, one's behind you. Oh,
where is she? I'm lost.
Just keep swinging. I want my weapon back. I want my baby back, baby back. That's a real tongue twister. Can you say that?
I want my baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, please. That.
Alright, but I think we've got a little bit of a problem.
What? Is this supposed to open?
Yeah, no, we might not have killed this guy and I might have rammed him through the door. So that's two missions I've buggered up.
The thing is, this is a main mission.
So yeah, it might have been.
This is the only way to get in.
And maybe.
The only way to continue. Oh!
That was your own fault. I just want to point that out, that was your own fault.
Why is this not opening?
I've got another barrel, that'll be alright. I'll place this one down. You might want to stand back. Just. Okay, so we've got a little bit of a problem.
Is there no way we can get through on the roof?
No.
Okay, now you fell inside the door there for me. You were inside.
See, this is what beta testing's for. We've really not really done a very good job of beta testing, have we?
No.
That's what I'm doing in college, actually, now. Beta testing. I'm actually doing logic. Game logic, so that's alright. It's alright. Today was good in college. Yeah, I might have buggered this mission up, so do you want to, absolutely restart the mission?
Yeah,
that's
gonna have to be the main thing to do.
Yeah, so what we're gonna do, how we're gonna do this, my friend?
Well, what we're gonna do is...
You've got a very revealing top on, I've just gotta say that.
Now, there's no need for that.
I'm a
taken woman.
Who are you taking for, bitch?
Jesus.
The Opal Ring Crusade. Right, this might work. Didn't work.
No.
Alright then, here's another alternative. We exit the map.
Should we come back to it in the next episode?
Are you getting bored, like?
No, I'm not getting bored.
Well, we'll just continue.
Should we come back to it in the next episode?
No.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Well, that's the best thing to do. You know, it's
is that what the professionals
it's
do?
In the episode, so we'll be like, oh, we found a bit of a glitch here, so we'll come back in the next episode.
All right then. Thank you for watching, and if you like, please give us a like. Yeah. Yeah, sly one.
And I pull out my gun!
Thank you. Oh god. Alright then, thank you for watching.
Bye!
Bye bye.